If the contacts that are present in your iPhone has suddenly disappeared, then let us see what to do. We will go to settings at first. Then we will tap on the name at the top here. Go to iCloud. There is a button here, contacts, which is right now enabled. So if you enable this button, then all the contacts that are present in your iCloud will appear in the iPhone. But you disable this option, then the contact will disappear. So make sure that this button is enabled. Now the next thing is, if you have synced the contacts that are present in Gmail account to your iPhone, then what you do, again go to settings, go down to mail option, go to accounts, and see this is a Gmail account. Open it, and there is a button called contacts. Right now it is enabled. So make sure that this contact button is enabled so that the contacts that are present in this Gmail account will appear in this iPhone. Again, go back, go to Gmail. If you have next account, here also make sure that the contacts button is enabled so that the contacts that are present in your Gmail account will appear in your iPhone. After doing these two things also, if the contacts are still disappearing, then what you do, tap on this phone icon, tap on contacts, select group, and make sure that these options, whatever are present here, it is enabled. If I disable all of this option, what happens? There is no contact. If I go to groups, and if I enable all this option, done, you can see there are contacts. So do these things and hopefully it should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.